Then half an hour of a show where the satire is so biting, it leaves teeth marks. First, remember that two wrongs always make a Friday night.